active, lush-lined cowl neck sweatshirt. When you say lush-lined, Gary, y'all aren't messing around.
No way. Ooh. No way at all. Isn't that gorgeous?
I love it. Oh my gosh, it's customer top rated. So many other folks do too. It's already got 71 five-star reviews. Beautiful cowl neck at the top, long sleeve. Looks like your favorite pullover sweatshirt, but oh so much more. So you can tighten it up if it gets a little chilly or windy outside. You've got a front kangaroo pocket, but it's a semi-fit. So you're going to get all that coziness on the inside, but it's not going to look like you're wearing something big and boxy. Now, to be clear, we also have color choices for you. The one here on set is the one that we call fall gray. 400 left in the fall gray. Now, shopping together on our website, 8373-194. There's the lavender. That's the one I ordered. Most limited, there's 175 of those left. Then we've got the natural, 200 left in natural. Next, we've got blue haze. We also have the fall gray that's here on set with me. And then last but not least, we've got rose blush. Fewer than 200 left there. We've got extra, extra small through 5X. It is machine wash, tumble dry, but Gary, tell us all these details. I want to curl up in here and not come out until February.
That's probably a good idea, by the way. What I love about this fabric, Mary, is that when you think about this lush lined look, and the truth is that it's not really a lining, it's a bonded fabric.
Oh, wow.
So it's one layer. It's not two layers. It's not heavy. It's not going to make you hot. So what I love about this is that it has 60% cotton in there. What that means is breathability.
Yeah.
Even on a bonded fabric like this, 60% cotton makes it very comfortable to wear. Will it keep you cozy? Absolutely, no doubt about it. But it's still gonna breathe. You're not going to be overly hot. There's a little bit of poly for durability and spandex for stretch and recovery. That's what lush lined is. It has that kind of low pile, plushy velour bonded together. And I love how we did that cowl where it shows what that looks like.
Yeah.
As it frames your face beautifully.
Ugh.
It's a pullover style. You know, it's a little athleisure inspired. You've got those draw cords like Mary was showing you. The sleeve has a rib cuff. We know you love that because when you zhuzh it up, it'll stay where you want it to stay. You've got those kangaroo pockets in the front. We love our pockets, right?
We love our pockets.
Then, yeah.
It's lined in the pocket.
Right? I know. Cozy, cozy, cozy.
It's so good. Oh, my gosh. It'll be like I'm carrying a little kitten around all day. It'll be like, oh, look, there's a kitten. I mean, it's so cozy soft. And Gary, I had to order it, had to have it. I mean, if you are somebody that's perpetually chilly, I think this is a beautiful find for you. I think all of us could use a little extra comfort right now. Thanks. This would be a beautiful way to carry that around. Just feels like a warm hug. Oh, anytime I can quote Olaf, I'm happy to do so. All right, now here is the fall gray. On QVC.com, we're going to take a look at all of our color choices. That is the beautiful rose blush and most popular right now. We've also got it in blue haze. We do have natural. And we've got the one that I ordered is lavender. It's a cozy fit, but again, not boxy. And it's three easy payments of $18.20. It's machine wash, tumble dry, 60% cotton, 37% poly, 3% span. It's gonna hit just a little bit below your waistline too. So a perfect way to celebrate those cold days. And just to be specific, 27 inches to 33 inches long is its range. We're wrapping up on 8373-194 coming up in the show. We've also got the Jacquard pull-on pants. 2,600 orders.